Since he's been working in this company, Luke has smoked 145,430 cigarettes in his office, 64,720 at the coffee machine, 82,860 in this meeting room, 6,380 in the elevator, 16,410 at the copy machine. In total, Luke has smoked 315,800 cigarettes. That's a lot, especially for a non-smoker.